Now then, I'm on the 40 X this morning. Bit of curbing. Pier behind me. We've got 4 metres of Connie on. What we can get in. We've got these kerbs here. To go in. So I'll see if I can get the phone strapped to a lamppost or somewhere and see if we can get a decent video. That's in a bit. So I've got my first bucket of Connie. 4 foot on, get plenty in that, so it saves a trip or two up and down the job. Probably get twice as much in it as you can your ordinary ditching bucket. Hey, the boys are up there just sitting the string line up. So I'm gonna get the thumbs up. We're gonna shake a bit in. Looks like we're good to go. See where we finished yesterday. So watch the string line, because you get a big lump drop out, it takes it to the bottom of the trench. On the pin as well. Can't put too much in it, just while we're working over the side, otherwise it'll be, especially with the jack legs not being down. As long as we're not reaching out too far, it's fine. Everyone, drop a bit too much in, I just leave a little bit of a gap so they've got somewhere to put it if we've got too much. I've picked two up in a row. Well, I managed it. Just the right shape kerbs. If they're flat, you struggle doing it. We've used them kerbs up to go and fetch another pallet now.
I'm Thank you.